Super Bowl game day in Atlanta, and supporters for both the New England Patriots and the LA Rams were in confident mood.
Whose house? Rams house! Whose house? Rams house!
The build-up to the game was once again focused on the successful double act of Pat's coach Bill Belichick and star quarterback Tom Brady, who were both aiming to win a sixth Super Bowl crown for the franchise.
Hey, get with the goat, baby! Get with the goat and get smoked! Number one, baby, yeah!
Having lost to the Philadelphia Eagles a year ago, Pats fans were sure their side would not fall short in Atlanta.
Go Patriots! Yeah!
Pats big, we got Brady, we got Belichick. Too much success, too much longevity over the years. We got a good chance, I like our stuff.
The Rams became the first team from Los Angeles to contest a Super Bowl in 35 years, with the franchise having returned to LA three seasons ago.
I mean, recent LA transfer, I think it's going to go a long way for that city. Obviously, it's just something that a non-football city really needs to progress as a football community, so it's huge.
Beat LA! Beat LA! Beat LA!
Across the city, bars were packed full with supporters, watching the drama unfold. But in the end, after a tense game, it was the Pats fans who were once again the ones celebrating.
This is unbelievable! Are you kidding me? Brady is the GOAT!
First Super Bowl game I've ever been to for the Patriots. I've been a fan since I've been a young kid. Watch a lot of poor seasons where we barely won one or two games. We've had an unbelievable run. You couldn't ask for anything better.
There's no better coaching and quarterback duo, I think, in history at this stage.
Oh, yeah.
Belichick has proved that he can get the players together, the team, make the process really work. And Brady can just execute like on a dime when he wants to.
So for Patriot fans, the celebrations can truly begin. That's their sixth Super Bowl title, equaling the record held by the Pittsburgh Steelers. And yet another incredible chapter in the Bill Belichick, Tom Brady success story. Dan Williams, CGTN, Atlanta.